This describes our current model, the traditional accounting model, and the way in which we base everything on revenues and the way that we manage our capacity in our firms, how efficient the work in progress, the lockup is taken care of, and cost plus pricing in order to be remunerated for this work. Ron has suggested since the year 2001, and now is the time when we're seeing it, that we have to move to this model. This model takes the professional service firm and turns it into the professional knowledge firm, which means that revenue is no longer the goal is profitability. It's not how we manage the capacity, it's how we manage our capital, intellectual capital, human capital, social capital. How do we leverage all these things that we've got? And we're going to look at one thing, stories, soon, and how we leverage our stories. Then the effectiveness of what we do, not the input, the tasks of completing the work in progress, but the output. What effect did that have on me, current or potential client that I am? What happened to me as a result of your capital? And then as a result of that, because I feel so different having worked with you, I'm no longer thinking, how long did that take them? Oh, how much of an hour are they? So that much goes it. And the bill is huge in comparison to what I think. Okay, you will know that in general terms, we never try and dispute a lawyer bill. We always try and dispute a CPA or accounting bill. And what happens when we do? We get away with it. And our accounting firm collapses and gives in and issues a write-down of some kind. So that is what changes. Now the output, the effect on me of your expertise, your intellectual capital, your experiences, your abilities, means that I change. And all of a sudden, I am feeling that I have been improved. And that improvement is your value. So I am now paying far more for what you do because I'm not thinking about how long it took, I'm thinking about what it actually delivered. Therefore, we price based on the purpose of what we're engaged to do.